We've asked people to adopt a street and for 1 year to make that commitment to pray for that street. And we began to do that ourselves. In fact, we as a business really here have adopted 14 streets. Our neighborhood is really unique. We have three housing projects that we're in the center of, like a triangle. There's a lot of gang activity and drugs and prostitution, everything going on there. So it's a difficult area. We actually do go out and we'll go right up to those projects. We'll pray for them. We pray for God's blessing, of course, on the people that live there, but we'll also pray for all the businesses.
One day, Rich and I were doing our regular prayer walking, and we both looked at each other and said, why don't we go one extra block? And that day there, we turned the corner. We could definitely feel just the oppression and the darkness of that street. And we just knew, you know, every step we take, every new block that we're praying, that it's impacting the atmosphere.
But you bring it down to street size, and wow, you can see that, hey, I can make a difference right where I am.